So my next task is replacing the signal cable for a metal detector. Here's the cable. The cable connects the metal detector aperture to the remote control panel, which houses the metal detector, circuit boards, power supply, and control relays. So we'll be taking out the old cable, disconnecting it from the metal detector head or aperture, the control panel, and then installing the new one here. This is the cable, terminal strips, okay, so what we have here is the control panel for the metal detector, Mettler Toledo metal detector, and yesterday we were having a problem with it, where I was not able, well, operated rather, I was not able to reset the metal detector, the alleged state on the metal detector, if that makes sense. So after metal was detected on the line, metal detector would go into the ledge state and prevent the system from running, and after that there was no way of resetting it. I'm not sure if you can see here, but the problem was traced down to a faulty rejector relay. This little blue ice cube relay that I'm pointing at, apparently got stuck, permanently stuck in the rejected ledge state. So regardless of whether the reset signal was provided or not, that relay would not change its state back to its normal state. Right here. After replacing it, system went back to normal. Now this is the metal detector for which I will also be replacing the communication cable. You can see individual conductors right here. You can see the cable is having some issues where the tape together, holding together, is falling apart. I will be replacing this cable with a brand new cable. Detector aperture and the signal cable coming into the panel. So right now I'm replacing this signal cable with a new one down there.